So today we are making Edible Slime with Starburst. My dad and me have just unwrapped them. My ones, my dad's ones. I'm going to see you all right now. Okay, do that. Boil them. What in here? Okay. Put that in there. Okay. I'll go and get some like little. Don't know if this is going to help, but. Well, it would have been better. Thanks. Got a bit of flour on it. I cut myself that pizza thing. Not good. Take it forever. Minutes. A long time. The boiling? Kinda. Little bubbles. Little. Like that big. Like our tadpole, like I done in the other video. Which my mum and dad keep on laughing about. Which actually really annoys me. Oh, and yeah, I got a dare from Frankie, my boyfriend. Drink hot water or cold water. That's not my cold. Can I do that right now? Okay, hot water. On you go. It's enough. Cold water. Okay. Ah! Oh, you tell me it's going to be horrible. Ugh. Tastes like penguin poo. Oh, maybe not anything. Yeah. Penguin poo! It's really bubbling, so it should be working. Flies went in my nose! You know, I'm gonna block your ears, I don't want to do that.
Oh, the menu!
The thing is, you can't hold the pot, so that's actually really annoying. In the sun too long when you're eating them, like the way home, it just melts all up in the packets. Whoa! Oh, and it's all in a clumpy ball. Oh! Unless I pick the right colours, so at least I done that, like pink and orange. Kind of the same colour. They did not taste the same. Gosh, no. Why have you got wrapping paper, Dad, there? Dad, why have you got wrapping paper there? Yeah, Becky's birthday tomorrow. We might film that as well. Yeah, good surprise. Oh yeah, and on this Wednesday, you're gonna see me do something. It's a surprise, I don't wanna ruin it. So you'll see on Wednesday. And my dad's gonna be filming.
Right.
Sorry, but I'm on the stage. I can't go. Oh, they'll turn me off. But what you have to do, Dad, you're not allowed to film inside. So they didn't say outside, though, did they? So what you could sneakily do, go behind the wall. Best thing to do. Actually, at school I kind of do that when they say don't do it. I bring sweets into school. And I bring them in. I bring mint into school. So, what do I do? I don't want you to do that way, just in case. Yeah. And actually, when I was little, I actually found a chewing gum on the floor, like from Corey's or something, when I was in 80s ritual. And then, I found like this little bubblegum ball and I was like, that's like a little sweet. So I just picked it up and put it in my mouth. So I chewed it and like a bit too chewy, I can't swallow that yet. And then I started swallowing it. And I was like, should I have done that? And I did ask Corey, what are you gonna do with these little sweets? Because there's another one on the floor. And he was like, why? And I was like, when I swallowed it, are you meant to swallow it? And he was like, no. And I was like, I swallowed it. And I was like, it's gonna stay in there for 10 years. Oh, it's all sticking to the bowl. I don't want to touch it with my hands, actually. Oh. This might be a fail.
It might. It's gonna be fine if it is.
How can I just lick that? Put it on the camera. Gosh.
Oh, there's a net in the bogeys.
There's. Oh, it smells so bo- Oh, it smells like a burning. Why do you keep doing that if you can't get off?
There you go, there's a little kitchen towel that you can touch it with. Like that.
Is that on lower heat? Good.
Well, have you got a measuring jug out?
You doing some science?
No.
How much is that?
60? What science are you going to do with a measuring jug, Penny?
Just put loads of water in there to see what it is.
It'd be water, wouldn't it?
Yeah, but see how much it is. Yeah, it would be a bit dumb. How much battery do you have, Matt?
Not a lot.
How much? How much? How much? Tell me. 8. Actually, can I tell you something? That's really funny, actually. Last night, I was filming, and then Dad said it was going to be on 8%. And then I was like, yeah, I'll last a whole little one. I'm going to do a little one. I was going down the stairs, and it just quit, and I was like, And I just started screaming, and then, that's where the bats reached, because I took the blanket off at the bottom. Mm-mm. Oh, someone else did. Dad took the blanket off the... Oh, it's not a lot, is it? Let me have one of these in. What? That's only a little bit of light. But at least it might go bigger.
I'm scared to touch it because it's going to be hot.
It's hot? Oh, that texture feels nice. That feels really nice texture. How much battery do you have in that phone? 2? You liar. Let me see. I'm trying to. No, Dad! How much, tell me, in real life?
About 5%, all right.
5?
Yeah, about that.
6, could be.
sauce this called?
Edible slime.
It's not edible now, is it? You put flour all over it.
So, can I try it? That's good. Oh yeah, and smash that like button. Let's see if we can get to 50,000 likes!